We don't understand how innocent people are taken from our families so suddenly and violently. How so many young lives will never see fulfillment. How so many goodbyes have gone unsaid.
If you are charged with domestic violence, your gun will be taken. The new bill says, and you will not be allowed to purchase one more weapon. You can't go buy a new one. What will we say to the legislator who said, I won't let it go? With one more!